One question, because you just said lock her up, or lock me up. Of course, lock her up was a feature of the 2016 Trump campaign. Do you, in retrospect, wish that people like yourself, the head of the FBI, I mean, the people in charge of law and order, had shut down that language, that it was dangerous potentially, that it could have created violence, that it's kind of hate speech? Should that have been allowed?
That's not a role for government to play.